Zay Loves Pandas asked us to make a panda, and honestly, I would not expect them to ask us to make anything else. And as always, make sure to comment an emoji, because if we pick yours, we're gonna make it into a tiny little rug and send it to you for free. My favorite part is cutting and shaving the rugs, because I feel like I'm giving a dog a haircut. And now for the final reveal. This one came out so freaking cute. I really hope you like it as much as I enjoyed making it for you.